looks cool. So yeah, we got the switch pans around. This is what's left after boiling a bottle of water. Cody did some research. It's supposed to be just like chalk, calcium decarbonate, just chalk or some shit. But that's a lot for 2 cups of water. A lot of crap. And that's the tap water. You know, some stuff, as I would imagine there is some stuff in all water. But damn, what a difference. Tap water, bottled water. That's a lot of crap in bottled water. A lot of crap. Well, it's up to you, I guess.
Is bottled water really that good?